couldn't get it over Luke Longley. Scotty on the run. Harper on the fill.
Buddy Harper in the open court. He's still got a few fans.
These two teams met twice in the preseason. The Clippers winning at Lincoln, Nebraska. The Bulls at the United Center. Longley to the right hand. MJ cleans it up.
Michael on top. He pulled his hands off once he let it go, so there wouldn't be any offensive goaltending.
Jordan with 9. The Bulls lead by 10. Coming up on 4 minutes to go, first quarter. Dehere off a big screen by Williams. Piatkowski on the run. Finds Williams, had it slapped away by Pippen, picked up by Longley. Bulls have a 3-on-1 if they want it. Shot clock for Chicago. Tony drives an outlaw. Nice dish to the rookie Jason Caffey for the Jam.
Well, Tony has got
55. Biggest lead of the night was 18 by the Bulls in the first half. Take a look at this shooting in the fourth quarter.
Oh! The rally killer right there, isn't he? 22nd timeout. And Dehere gets his jersey grabbed by Finch. Tell him what to do. Let's take a look at this. Off the screen of Winnington. In he goes and power slams it on down. This is what you don't find in other players. This is where he does something special. You don't find a lot of guys that go to the hoop and dunk in a half court.
Jordan backing out of there. Winnington finds Pippen for a thunder jam.
He wanted to hit Harper with the ball. They covered him up. That left Pippen open, so Pippen gets 16 and 17 for the rest of the game.
The steal by Berry. Brett Berry with 8 points in a row for the Clippers, and they're right back in it, trailing by 5. He's on a 12-4 run of close to within 76-73, and here is Brett Berry off to the races. 2 3-pointers and this slam by Berry have gotten the Clippers back into the game. And among rookies in three-point percentage. Now that guy on top of him, John, is what, 6'10"?
Sabonis, yeah.
7'3". 7'3", yeah.
Wow.
Now, you know, you get above 6'10", what difference does it make, right?
Through everybody for a slam dunk from the side. Michael playing his game against there.
Winnington can't handle, but Jordan does. He's on the run with Pippen. To running Harper.
Harper with authority. That's Harper's high this year was 13 points. He's got 16.
The lead again is 4 for the Bulls. Less than a minute to go in the third. Dehere wants some movement. 10 to go on the shot clock for the Clippers. Winnington tried to deny the interior feed, missed that. Williams on the reverse, jam and a foul on Bill Winnington.
They give him the basket. Bill tried to overplay to the middle. 23. Tries overplay. He's just too strong. Don't you think?
Oh, without a doubt. Brian Williams is 6'11", 260. This is a strong young man having a big night.
24.
The Bulls have given up 38 points in this third quarter.
That's the most that the Clippers have scored in a quarter.
Pippen to Winnington on the Piatkowski and Berry now. You have two excellent players on the wing from three-point range.
Oh, and then you got Dehere.
And then you've got Williams inside. Dehere on the steal. Kerr tried to take a foul, couldn't do it. Berry ahead of the field.
13 points for Berry. And we got it.
To the left on Louis Vaught. Pippen in resounding fashion pokes it home. 19 for Scotty.